Rising Brandy is here. He's a 25-1 chance for this year's Star Sports Derby. He was stunning at Toaster in the Star Sports Derby last year. That's such a disappointment for you when he got injured in the quarterfinals, but really impressive today.
Yeah, he won his quarterfinal very impressively. Beat Wildcat on the way through and beat Pom's Bullet as well. So, yeah, we picked up an injury and then we got knocked out in the semi final. But he's had plenty of time off. Looking after him. And he'll be all good, ready, set for this year's game.
And that is his mainly focus, isn't it?
Yeah, we looked at some other competitions, but we thought that's the one we want to win. And he's good enough if we can get him right on his day. He's good enough. We just need to keep him, get him fit, get him sound, and get him there.
Can he come back as good as he was, do you think?
I think he can, but we are trying.
And he's a special dog, isn't he? Very, very fast.
Yeah, he won Best Newcomer of last year. We were pleased to get the reward.
He's good enough if he's sound, isn't he?
He's good enough, he's fast enough, we just need to get him sound.
25-1 approach you'd be taking?
It's sure. It's sure.
But for Classy Greyhound, this is Rising Brandy. He is a contender for this year's Star Sports Derby.